दोस्तों, हमारे चैनल रूहानी रफी को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और साथ ही बेल आइकन को भी दबाएं।
I need a guy of my size here. Please, stand.
Stand up.
Stand up.
Hey, jaldi bola.
My friend, very good. Chatti pada.
People who meet him have created a lot of...
Most of the time it was day. When I couldn't walk, I used to sit up the whole night trying to make myself get up from my bed and walk 6 feet to the edge of my room and get back to my bed. It used to take me the entire night to do that. And gradually, your whole system starts coming back to you. I know that it'll never be the same as before, but you can function.
Mystery around him, you know. Which, of course, very indirectly comes from his personality, because no one can confidently say that he or she knows Amita. It is not possible.
Okay.
कहाँ जाता है अभी? ये पांव जकड़ गया, क्या होगा?
Since all this is going on record, I think there's a bit of dishonesty somewhere. I would realize that.
तो जिस समाज की ये अखलाकी कदरें हो गई हों, उसमें कोई हैरत की बात नहीं है कि इस तरह का हीरो तस्लीम किया जाए।
भाग कर कहाँ जाओगे हरामजादो? सारे जन्म से भी खींच के ले आऊंगा मैं तुम्हें।
He falls down. Because I know car de vich maar de. He goes into the mirror. You murder him. Then we go to the court.
Why am I killing him?
Because you ruined the whole family, Sultanji. That I'm your son. You don't worry. And then
so
they go to the court.
दो गोली मार दिया, खत्म हुआ। भी उसको पर डंडा भी मारो, ये भी करो।
एक मर गया ना?
हाँ।
एक मर गया। प्रदीप is already dead.
हाँ।
So these two are still left.
इसको गोली मार दिया ना?
एक इसको लगी गोली।
हाँ।
He is fallen down.
हाँ।
But he is not dead.
Not that gruesome. Let him shoot them. That'll be too gruesome.
हिंदी फिल्म एक तरह से देखा जाए तो कंटेम्प्रेरी फोकलोर है, और फोकलोर का हीरो किसी भी ज़माने में, किसी भी दौर में एक पर्सोनिफिकेशन होता है उस दौर की जो मॉरल वैल्यूज़ हैं। और अगर 73 जब जिसमें आई थी जंजीर, یہ وہ دور تھا کہ جس میں ایک سماج میں ایک بے اطمینانی پیدا ہونا شروع ہو چکی تھی. اس پہ سے ایک عام
And I think when you do a comic situation or a situation where you need to be funny or at least try to be funny, it's nice to have a bit of invention.
Cut it!
Upar gaya last ka mujhe dekha, please.
Hale? Ya? Ya? Le? Le?
Bas, khobar.
Hey, go look.
Okay. Abhi, 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 logo bata tu kaam ek jada left ke ya andar.
Aane na, niche aane.
Mahesh, you don't worry, ha? Kal subah tak.
Arre, upar rakho yaar, kidhar le ja rahe?
Upstairs. Very good. You stay there. I will look after your family. And your newly born son. Don't worry. I'm there. Okay.
Only
you please 20, stay there.
22 days old.
Okay. 22 days old. All right. Tomorrow he will be 23 days old. Don't worry about anything.
Now he has his own style, which I have studied it by now so well. So we have a problem to set. Like my son, when he's directing him in Tufan, he will tell him, he says, this is the scene, and he will enact and show. And Amit will say, yeah, this is what you are doing is exactly like me. To which Ketan said, naturally, I'm imitating you. You are supposed to do that on the screen. I'm imitating you because that's what I want you to do, the same thing.
Silence, okay. Silence, silence, please, silence. Okay. Silence, yaar. No, sorry. Are silence, yaar, silence. Silence, bola, yaar.
This shot will open. So, Meenakshi ji ne...
Left,
left.
Right, left. Okay. Hi, hi, Petra. Left. Ketan, tu start kar de camera, yaar. Tu bolo mat, mere ko bahut tension.
First of all, he knows he's working for a camera, which... Not very many artists his instincts, but he's got certain natural assets, his tall, lanky figure, his rich baritone voice. But all this is not really enough. It's really how he uses it all.
Human behavior is so limited. You either cry or laugh or... But there are 800 films in a year. I think one should be trying to take on different roles. That sometimes people like to or appreciate you the most in a kind of framework that they've already put you in. And the moment you digress from that, they seem to feel cheated and... Therefore, they will ignore you or reject you. But I don't think that that should deter an actor or an artist from attempting something different. He should, in fact, disprove the audience. Prove them wrong.
No, no, you must come after. It's your picture. We have to discuss now. The daadi wadi barabar lag rahi ki nahi lag rahi?
سر مجھے لگا وہ کشمیر آٹم جو
ہاں وہ جو آٹم میں ہم نے شوٹنگ کیا ہے کشمیر میں وہ کیسا ہے
میرے
کو بہت بڑھیا فار دس سیکوینس
میری کھینچ رہے ہیں کہ میں
جو کھینچوں گا جسٹ ابھی واٹ یو مین بائی سینگ کھینچ رہے ہیں
نہیں ہوتا ہے کبھی
تمہاری شوٹنگ کر رہے ہیں یہاں پر ہم لوگ تمہاری کھچائی کر رہے ہیں
نہیں تھا
کھچائی تھی وہ تمہاری
بالکل نہیں
آئی واز ایبسولیٹلی ہارٹ بروکن So I can understand what it must feel when children, young people, women, elders come forward and ask for my autograph. It's their love and their affection. And even though at times it becomes virtually impossible to sign each and every autograph.
Ad film all our life after the video.
No, you will be making ad films. What about the guy that will come from behind and say, Har Roz, Horlicks, PJ, for me?
I have always visualized the man I would, you know, like to marry. And when I saw him, I said, my God, this is the man. First, I saw Amit and Poona. He had come with K. Abbas. And then they said, you know who he is? He's Bachchan, poet, Kavi Bachchan's son. Oh, I said, yes, I've read Bachchan. I like his poetry. And, you know, we saw this person and everybody said, but, you know, he's so thin. I mean, I said, no, but, you know, he's got something. There's something in his personality.
अपने घर की वजह से और अपने घराने के माहौल की वजह से वो हिंदुस्तानियत और ख़ास तौर से यूपी का जो फोक और उस जो कल्चर है और जो उसकी मिट्टी की महक है वो उनमें पूरी तरह मौजूद है तो वो हिंदुस्तान में उनकी जड़ें बहुत गहरी हिंदुस्तान की ज़मीन है उसके कल्चर में दूसरी तरफ उनकी तालीम हुई है पब्लिक स्कूल में तो उसकी वजह से उनमें वो वेस्टर्न सोफिस्टिकेशन और वो पॉलिश भी मौजूद है जो ये चाहिए अमिताभ बच्चन में जैसा कि मैंने आपसे अर्ज़ किया कि मुख्तलिफ असरात की वजह से दोनों खूबियाँ मौजूद हैं
रात को मैंने गाना गाया वो सुर क्या था वो मेरे लिए बहुत बहुत अच्छा लग रहा था
बाहर है प्रॉब्लम घर में है प्रॉब्लम अगेन आगे पीछे आजू बाजू प्रॉब्लम ही प्रॉब्लम डोंट वरी बी हैप्पी डोंट वरी बी हैप्पी डोंट वरी बी हैप्पी
ठीक है हो जाएगा
बाहर
है हाँ
प्रॉब्लम
तोड़ देना
खींचना नहीं
नहीं खींचूंगा बिल्कुल नहीं खींचूंगा घबराना नहीं
नहीं नहीं
साइकिल साहब नहीं करूंगा डोंट वरी बी हैप्पी यार डोंट वरी
ला 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 ला
ला ला ला ला ला ला Eastern, my mother more Western. And between the two of them, both my brother and me, received this lovely blend of both cultures. And I consider myself very fortunate that I was able to mix the two. And I find that in my existence today, that I draw a bit from my father, a bit from my mother. And face life with it.
He's really what to call a perfect combination of man who knows what he's about to do. He goes a lot by his.
And if you're involved in six of them, it does become rather difficult to bring change. And if you have to survive, the change is essential.
कोई कॉमेडी सीन होता है कोई लाइट सीन होता है ही क्रिएट्स द एटमॉस्फेयर वो सबको जोक सुनाना मजाक करना लोग हंसते रहते हैं सो दैट आई मीन नो वन नोज कि व्हाट इज गोइंग ऑन अंडर करंट और बिहाइंड द माइक बिहाइंड द कर्टन व्हाट इज गोइंग ऑन ही इज कीपिंग हिमसेल्फ इंटैक्ट विद दैट सीन सो दैट इज इन्वॉल्व इन दैट सीन इट्स अ कॉमेडी सीन सो एवरीबॉडी इज लाफिंग 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 And when he comes in front of the camera, तब लोगों को पता लगता है कि सुबह से लेकर शाम तक सब हंस क्यों रहे थे बिकॉज वो सीन ही ऐसा था
होता है
I think when you're happier, you're able to invent moments, things much better than when you're unhappy.
Understand this. He knows that the camera is finally what's going to capture that image. And that is the image that's going to be projected and come across to the audience. Whether it's the pitch of his voice or the throw of his lines, everything goes to that audience. Whether it's song and dance, drama, he just goes about it with so much ease and grace.
Dramatic scene hai, koi emotional scene hai, to kuch aisa lagta hai ki har aadmi tense hai, because he's so much lost. Wo ek kone mein apna scene leke baith jayega.
Rudrappa, laya.
अगर हम देखें तो आमतौर से होता क्या है कि एक अच्छा अदाकार आता है और उसमें एक गुण होता है, उसकी ये खूबी होती है, और वही खूबी धीरे धीरे बढ़ते बढ़ते उसकी बर्बादी का बाइस बनती है बहसियत अदाकार के. वो अपने ही परफॉर्मेंस का अल्टीमेटली कार्टून बन जाता है. लेकिन अमिताभ बच्चन में इस सिलसिले में, अपनी खुद पसंदी के सिलसिले में, वो बड़े मोहतियात रहे हैं और उन्होंने हमेशा अपने आप को बहुत ईमानदारी से देखा और परखा है और हर कदम पे अपने आप को संभाल के रखा है कि देखो भाई ये कामयाबी अलग है. तो
कोई भी अपनी जगह से नहीं हिलेगा. अगर कोई अपनी जगह से हिला तो एक गोली चलेगी और कई लाशें गिर जाएंगी. क्यों दोगे उल्लू के चरखे?
पांच लाशें गिरेंगी.
अरे जो भी है यार, क्यों तो दो ना तुम.
आज तुम पुलिस फोर्स में? तुम पुलिस फोर्स में?
हाँ, आज हम फुल फोर्स में. कानून के हाथ इतने लंबे होते हैं कि कभी कभी वर्दी भी छोटी पड़ जाती
है. तुमने गैप रखा लंबा के मुंह में जा
रहा. कैन आई हैव द फ्रेम प्लीज? सर मुझे कैसे दिखाई देगा? नहीं नहीं, लाइट से समोर दिसते नहीं. कैसा होते डेडी? ग्लेयर रहते हैं चाट में. देखिए देखिए हावी साहब, एकदम इससे क्लोजर आपको मूवी पे नहीं मिलेगा. सी द लोअर हाफ ऑफ द फ्रेम.
लीव इट, लीव इट.
लोअर हाफ देखिए. हाँ ये देखिए.
हाँ इधर है अमिताभ बच्चन. I set off from my house at 9 in the morning. It was the day Anand was going to be released. That was the first film to be released in Bombay. I was coming back at 6 in the evening from work, and that's when I faced recognition for the first time. When I left for work, nobody knew who I was. And within a couple of hours, people had begun recognizing the face. I was confident of being able to say and perhaps enact what was asked of me with a fair degree of success. What I was not confident about was my face and how it would look on the screen, whether that would be acceptable to the people. And I must admit that that is something that I still haven't been able to get over.
I think to begin with, he was the most unlikely heroine. Maybe because of his looks. There's not the kind of looks which the heroes of that time had. They were very handsome and things like that. But he was very, you know, very different, with long limbs and, you know, unusually tall.
brother Ajitat was very instrumental in my coming into films. He came across Khwaja Ahmad Abbas, who was making a film called Saath Hindustani, where he was looking for newcomers. I had by that time resigned from Calcutta, having decided that one way or the other I would enter the film industry. My father said, you know, if you want to enter a house and the door is locked and you can't enter it, you must jump over the wall. So that's exactly what I did.
इंसान का एतमाद खत्म हो रहा था सारे इंस्टीट्यूशंस हो चाहे वो कॉलेज हो चाहे वो कोर्ट हो चाहे वो पुलिस हो चाहे वो गवर्नमेंट हो धीरे धीरे लोग उनसे डिसिल्यूजन होना शुरू हो रहे थे लिहाजा ये मोरालिटी डेवलप होना कोई हैरत अंगेज बात नहीं थी कि भाई अगर कुछ इंसाफ हासिल करना है तो खुद ही करना पड़ेगा कोई करने वाला नहीं है
जो एक आदमी सप्रेस नहीं कर पाता एंड देन ही रिवोल्ट्स अगेंस्ट द सोसाइटी सो यू कॉल इट वायलेंस एक्चुअली दैट इज द पार्ट ऑफ इमोशंस हीरो का स्ट्रांग होना दैट इज द मस्ट दैट्स व्हाई वी कॉल इट हीरो वर्शिप
I got my confidence when I joined films. I couldn't enter a restaurant, for example. I had to think 10 times before going through this process all by myself. Right up to the time when I was working in Calcutta even, where I was an independent person. I was earning my own money. I was free. I don't know what it was, maybe the very idea of portraying a character, someone else, just performing in front of an audience. What it was, I can't really say. It was always a very exciting moment for me.
Divar shot him to the superstar image. So you can say I joined the bandwagon. I only projected his light side of the character of Amitabh with Anthony. And then I realized that in my subsequent films, I must also have the light side of Anthony as well as the angry young man. And we blended these two characters together very beautifully till now.
मैं आता तो हूँ, but जाता हूँ कि time में? Time में तो जाता हूँ कि नहीं?
आइए, आइए भाई।
आइए। sir यहाँ एक लोग। हाँ। ठोक दिया क्या scene? ठोकू मत भैया। We are not ठोकू director यार। Lapid, no, don't, you bloody idiot. Our whole future is at stake. We'll be making ad film all our life after the video, sir.
No, you will be making ad films. What about the guy that will come from behind and say, Har Roz, Horlicks, PJ, for my own?
I have...
Since all this is going on record, I think there's a bit of dishonesty somewhere. I would realize that I must come through well because it's going to be seen by lots of people. It's going to be seen by lots of colleagues. And they must think good about it. The people who are watching must think good about it. It's almost as though the camera went on. I mean, the camera that's shooting the film. And therefore, my accent must be proper and my looks must be good. My hair must be in place. It's like in a moment when I am perhaps working out an entire scene in my mind, I would like to believe that there's just me, myself, and the scene. But instead, I find there's a camera that's suddenly come in. So what if I'm an actor? So what if I'm well known? And so what if other people are interested in knowing what I do and what my life is? I think that what I do is to be seen on the screen. What is mine should remain with me.
And I would like to preserve it in that manner.
Sometimes it's very warm and sometimes it's very cold. He's got his habit of blowing hot and blowing cold, even with me. Sometimes he just looks right through you, sometimes he sulks, his habit of sulking. So when he's sulking, we don't talk to him, we just ignore him.
Every artist has a right to his moods. It's not any kind of performance, it's just him. So let the man be as he likes to be. And what's most important is that when you want him for the shot, he does it right. And what difference does it make what mood he's in really on the set, as long as the shot that he has to perform comes out right.
Yes, sir.
It's not that you're not moved by him.
Yeah, I will.
It's a part of bearing mood, but you don't show it. Yeah. You don't participate.
Otherwise, it becomes too much.
That is it. That is it. Okay.
All right. So this is all right then.
Even when you're talking to her, it's unseeing her. It's not. It's more there. Your emotion is to that village, not to telling her really. When you see there, it does something to you.
Yeah.
So that is very.
Maybe at the end of the thing, I can look at her because I need that look again to see Tinu coming.
But it's when you look at her, also you're not looking at her. You're inside.
Okay.
Okay. That's very important.
एक दिन ये गांव वापस करने का है जिधर से माँ को बाहर निकाला
नहीं तो वो कैरेक्टर द वेट्स कमिंग इज राइट बट
आई डोंट प्ले मेनी कैरेक्टर्स द इंडियन हीरो डजंट ऑफर टू मेनी कैरेक्टराइजेशंस फॉर देयर लीडिंग मैन अग्निपथ्स कैरेक्टर इज वेरी सिमिलर टू द कैरेक्टर इन दीवार वी अटेम्प्टेड टू डू द सेम फॉर्मेट बट यू नो जस्ट look a little different or make the approach a little different. I really may be talking out of turn, but that's what we're trying to achieve. I would like him to look hard because life's been hard to him. There are moments, you know, when were you to play something totally opposite to what is the recognized expression or the more acceptable expression. It suddenly gives it a new twist, a new turn. I'm trying to do that in this one.
No.
किसी को बुरा कहने के लिए कोई चाहिए ना?
चाहिए ना, देखो वो बुरा है.
Society को.
हाँ हाँ अच्छा अच्छा अच्छा
अच्छा. वो चाहिए.
देखो ये बुरा है.
लिखो किसी को यू नीड समबडी एज अ व्हिपिंग हॉर्स
अच्छा टेक रेडी
यस सर
हवा तेज चलता है दिनकर लो टोपी संभालो उड़ जाएगा अभी उड़ गया ना क्या
दिस मैन कॉल अमिताभ बच्चन रेवोल्यूशनाइज्ड द कंसेप्ट ऑफ हीरो एंड हीरोइज्म इन द फिल्म्स बट बाय एंड लार्ज The heroism, the image of heroism changed to macho image. Tough, rough. He need not be a bodybuilder, but rough, tough, hard in his look. Would manhandle the heroine, you know, and not whisper soft and nothings in her ears.
Hey, 6 foot ka body lorkane ke liye 2 inch ka goli kam padega, malum? Bande ka baat karne gaye to samne aane ka, samne. Main kala dhanda bhi andhere mein nahi karta. समझा
I don't think Amit follows any method of acting, you know. Or I don't think he follows any school. It's basically his own intuition or reaction to a character. I know that there have been so many times that he's imitated the children, the way they look or they react to a certain thing, you know. Now, sometimes I love to sit and watch him reacting to the children. And I mean, they get away with murder with him. It is very strange, like when you see his fans hanging on to every word that he says, or you know, every move he takes, like his producers would or whatever. But you know, he is like a little fan in front of his children, you know.
If they saw a film where someone was being abused or beaten up, they would tell Jaya to tell me to go and look after this guy, because they felt that I would sort out their problem for them. But now, as they've grown and become more sensible and a little more eloquent, they do come up with some rather nasty criticisms. They tell me now how my hair should look and what I should wear and why I have to do a lot of stupid things that I do in my films, which is nice because it's good to know that they are as observant as the person on the street.
मैंने एक मरतबा अमिताभ बच्चन साहब से सवाल किया था कि आप पर बहैसियत एक्टर के क्या इन्फ्लुएंसेस हैं, तो उन्होंने बड़ा अच्छा और बड़ा दिलचस्प जवाब दिया. कहने सबसे बड़ा इन्फ्लुएंस तो मुझ पर मेरा अपना एस्थेटिक सेंस है, इसलिए कि मैं बहुत जगह से इन्फ्लुएंस हो सकता था. बहुत अदाकार थे मेरे ज़माने में, बहुत से लोग थे एक्टिंग करते थे, लेकिन आई चोज टू गेट इन्फ्लुएंस फ्रॉम सर्टन पीपल. तो वो मैंने क्यों चुना कि मैं इन्हीं से इन्फ्लुएंस हूँ, वो मेरा अपना एस्थेटिक सेंस था कि जिसने कहा कि ये सही है.
I remember coming to Bombay in the early 60s and sitting in a restaurant when in walked Mr. Dilip Kumar, my favorite and the favorite of many people. And I remember rushing out to a nearby store to buy an autograph book, charging back to the restaurant, standing next to him and asking him for an autograph. He was obviously busy in conversation with some important people and was unable to give me the autograph.
Hands up! Hands up! कोई भी अपनी जगह से नहीं हिलेगा. अगर कोई अपनी जगह से हिला तो एक गोली चलेगी और कई लाशें गिर जाएंगी. क्यों दोगे उल्लू के चरखे?
पांच लाशें गिरेंगी.
अरे जो भी है यार, क्यों तो दो ना तुम.
आज तुम पुलिस फोर्स में? तुम पुलिस फोर्स में?
हाँ, आज हम फुल फोर्स में. कानून के हाथ इतने लंबे होते हैं कि कभी कभी वर्दी भी छोटी पड़ जाती है.
तुमने गैप रखा लंबा के
बजाय. Can I have the frame, please? सर मुझे कैसे दिखाई देगा? नहीं नहीं, लाइट से समोर दिसते नहीं. कैसा होते डेडी ग्लेयर रहते हैं चाहत में. देखिए देखिए हावी साहब, एकदम इससे क्लोजर आपको मूवी और नहीं मिलेगा. सी द लोअर हाफ ऑफ द फ्रेम.
Leave it.
Lower up again.
Haan, ye dekho. Haan, idhar hai Amitabh Bachchan. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 b
bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum.
I set off from my house at 9 a.m. It was the day Anand was going to be released. That was the first film to be released in Bombay. I was coming back at 6 p.m. from work, and that's when I faced recognition for the first time. When I left for work, nobody knew who I was. And within a couple of hours, people had begun recognizing the face. I was confident of being able to say and perhaps enact what was asked of me with a fair degree of success. What I was not confident about was my face and how it would look on the screen, whether that would be acceptable to the people. And I must admit that that is something that I still haven't been able to get over.
अलग हो, ये सब चीजें आती जाती रहती हैं, इन्हें अपने अंदर ज्यादा मत समोने की कोशिश करो।
सरकार आप खाएंगे इस दिन?
I don't like biscuit biscuits.
Very very fine stuff. Please believe me.
No.
ऐसा उसमें लिखा है कि खाने से पिक्चर चल जाती है।
तो तुम खाओ, you need it now.
The maximum population, as I said, was between 18 and 35. And that group, that age group of boys and girls and whatever it is, they've been exposed to better cinema, better films, and therefore they want to see better films. They are guiding us.
From the audience point of view, say that he's doing the same thing again and again. Why he's not doing something different? See, that also can be said, you see. So this is a theory. I wouldn't say it's practice. Still, I mean, it should not be practice. Give variations, do different things. All his characters project his popular image, always. And everybody, all directors, including me, would like to exploit that to the hilt, commercially. Otherwise, you have Amitabh Bachchan, you don't need to work. That's the theory. Why work on anything else? Better than that. That is the theory.
The comparison between the swale of Amitji's films and the other films, it is something like at times twice the price or thrice the price we get from other stars. Amitji's films are sold on the day you announce his name, the day you start the muhurat, the inauguration. On that day it is all sold. So that is a big thing for a financier. So he will be the first man to come and finance for Amitji's movie. That is how it is.
I think it's natural because he's by far the most popular, you know, actor we ever had. So that's the reason why it's like that, because I think people, when they want to put him on the cover, they write a very nasty piece on him, and then they still put him on the cover because, you know, that makes it readable.
Pop pop, T pop,
taking.
Parap pop, piparap pop, paparap pop, pop parap pop parap pop, pop pop paraparap pop pop paparap pop. We've changed the song now.
प्यार किया पापा ने इनकार किया
लड़की लेके भाग चलो जाओ फटाफट शादी करो डोंट अच्छा ये सुर में रखना डोंट वरी बी हैप्पी डोंट वरी बी डोंट वरी यहां पर चेंज करना लास्ट में
थर्ड वाले
हां पहले डोंट वरी दी डाना वो क्लैश होगा बी हैप्पी
रिकॉर्ड कर लेते हैं एट अ स्ट्रेच इट इज एक्सीलेंट
समटाइम्स आई थिंक इट्स अ लिटिल क्रेजी When I tell him not to do it, the more I tell him, the more he wants to do it. I don't know what he wants to prove, but I feel he gets carried away. He gets carried away on the set. Once he does a shot and people like it, we applaud, then he wants to do it himself. He feels, what if a duplicate is seen in the shot? Then all the credit in the sequence will be sort of null and void, you know. The whole sequence can fall flat if the duplicate is caught on the screen. So he wants to do it himself. So the people say, look, this is our hero, Amitabh. He can sing, he can dance, and he can talk, and he can fight too. He wants to live up to that image that he can do everything.
Sir, बहुत confusion है.
I'm sorry.
बहुत confusion है जनता
पे. मन मैं सच्ची बोल रहा, मेरा circulation बंद हो गया.
अरे एक मिनट जल्दी दे देना.
वैसे तो बहुत कुछ बंद हो गया है, लेकिन फिलहाल circulation बंद है. Everything is closed. All departments are shut.
अरे बाप रे.
Action!
Believe me, it was a nightmare. If I found a nightmare again, I can imagine what it must have been for his family. The ordeal that they were undergoing was beyond any words or any description. All they could do was pray. And there was a round-the-clock vigil for him. Prayers were offered by millions of people all over the world, all over the country, of course. Boys and girls and old men, old women, they would come to the hospital. They were willing to donate any part of the body to save him. It was a sight, it was an event that has never happened before, and I hope it never happens again.
They had given special permission for the children to go to ICU. Normally they don't. But he was so bad. And when they came in, you know, he had these glucose bottles, which are in plastic bags, polythene bags, and then blood and all kinds of things hanging all over. And they asked him, he could speak then. He was very happy to see them, very, very happy. And, you know, I mean, they looked around and, you know, he said, he realized that probably they were finding everything very odd. And he said, I brought kites for all of you. And... You know, I mean, I don't think after that, you know, he was conscious enough to say anything very much.
There were just flashes of very blurred visuals, which I don't recollect very well. It seemed to me that it was always dark during that time. I don't know why, for some reason I felt that whenever I opened my eyes, it was night. Though I was told that.
मन को किया तूने क्या इशारा